corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Unbalanced.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Coordination is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Cursed champion falls. Your step. To a killing blow. nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Concentration. The ground quakes. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. In Radiance, may we find victory. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. masterfully executed. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. right. The promise of safety. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Blurred vision. The end approaches. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Quickly the tide turns. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Ah. This expedition at least promises success. Blow to body and brain. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Death, unforeseen. unforgiving. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Thank you. seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Precision and power. Agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods.